Hey everyone, NASCAR Decals here, back again. And today, we are going to be making this truck here. I'll show you in a second. I got these GMS contigs made here already, just for this video to save time. We're making Thad Muffett's 43 STP car now. I won't do every sponsor like these. I probably won't do or these. I will have all this and the contigs, these and this. So I have a reference here, a good reference. This is a Pato sheet, and this is gonna help me. So images, I'm gonna start with this. Maybe we go image size. And I'm gonna change this to 2. Don't want to make this too big. There we go. Here's another reference I have. I probably won't use this one though. We have the STP here logo. Let's get rid of this. And this. Make it vibrant. So, I don't know. You know, I could put those in, but I'm not going to. I'll save that just in case I want to. And then the door signature is gonna be kind of hard to get, so I might have to recreate it or something. I don't know, I don't have to do a door signature. First, we're just gonna get rid of this. I'm gonna change this to 90. And I've been having the glitch, so I have to do this. Alright, let's look at. Let's put this over here just so it's easy to see. So it's a white base, of course. This off and put that in. We need to put this over here just so it's easy to find. This color, gotta make this more vibrant. Probably like that, I don't know. There. Clean harbors, we can get this. Peter is going crazy right now. I don't know why. And we got that GMC contigs. So let's start out with our base color. So this is kind of like our base color right here. We're gonna make that go up, and we're just going to fill the entire truck with this color, looking nice. Alright, this thing right here, I don't know if that will be necessary, so we're gonna move that to the back just in case if I don't need it. This is kind of dark. Let's see what this color is. I want a more orange color. Like this. I don't know. Let's try to see. It looks like that. I don't know if that's exactly what it's gonna be. So let's get this like vibrant. Oh, that'd be good. That's a good color. And then I'm going to move this over here and then this over here just in case I need it. And here we go. So this will be an easy truck to make too. All you have to do is make these lines here. And then it's just kind of far. I'm gonna make them smaller than that. Computer's going crazy right now. I don't know why. That usually that happens sometimes. I don't know why. And then it does have a little bit of weight here, so we're gonna. I think the best option is just to do this. I might have a video running. Hold on. I don't know. Let's get rid of that. Here we have this color, so I think it's this match. Yeah, then we have a white. It kind of goes up a little bit actually. I'm not focused on that too much. And then of course our white band. And now we're gonna use this tool. So we're gonna get a white band now. And then our blue band. This is kind of a fun one to make because it's just a simple design, it's not too complex. And our white band, of course. And this is. And our blue band. And then our white band. Alright, so there's that side. Now I'm gonna move this over to our truck pattern. I just realized that I have that to do too. Also, these could be turned off for now. Let's get. I'm actually gonna take this Command J and actually cheat this a little bit just so it saves time. And then I'm gonna merge these together. The king would be happy to see this design being made. I don't know. Yeah. Look at that. Look at that. Now I just need it on this side. I did just realize that it goes far down. So what we're going to have to do for this part is actually extend this. I don't know why it's doing that, but that's just strange. And this, of course, needs to be adjusted a little bit. I don't know. I don't know if that's too far up or what. This is too far up for sure. Set up for a sec so it's easier to do this. And look at that, I already put the Chevy logo on there, so that's gonna save some time. Alright, let's get the hood. We'll start a new thing. You know what? I have an idea. So first we're going to get this color. Edit stroke. I don't know how much that'll be. Let's find out. Yeah, it's good. And then what we're gonna do is edit stroke. I let go of that actually, so that's about 6, 7, 9. Let's go with 12 and see what happens. And we can go with probably 11. Let's see what 11 does. Yeah, that's a little better. Hit stroke. And we're gonna change this to 4. Yeah, that works. And then we're just gonna copy Command V and put it over here on this. So it saves time. And it's for the same thing all across the board except for that right there, which we will get to in a sec. So now it gets interesting. Let's put these together. And over here, this, oh, it does come with this. So what we need to do, I'm just gonna hit Command J on this because this will be easier. Let me just get that and put that right there and make sure we got it lined up. Just like that. And then what we're gonna do now, I don't know. We can just copy this and see what we're going with on this. So it goes to about there. Let's put that up a little bit. I wanna see what's under here. So it's that color's under here. So let's get rid of that. Try my best on there. This actually will work. Morning of Passion. Oh, you know what? It's not even even. I think this is the same for this. Gonna touch this corner up. Yeah, it's about the same. All right. We got merge layers. Let's see what this does. Oh, and this, let me take it off, there we go. Now this seems to be an issue. Here we go. I don't know how long this video's been going for, but we're gonna save this as a there, now we got the basic structure of it. I think that's the whole paint scheme. Make sure this is right. I guess I can move this over a tiny bit. Alright. Finally, we're getting to the fun part. It's actually putting the decals on. Trucks are kind of hard. pretty good. Let's put the contigs in. This will be fun. Now we need the STP logo. Let's get the hood one first. Here we go. How the heck did he do this? Oh, it's down lower. I think the GMC logos are too big. I think I'm just gonna do this for the door signature. I don't know how this will work. Even worth bothering. Chase is the negative 90. We need a name. There's the rookie stripes. Rookie, whatever. And the Goodyear is that color. It's white on here, so. And that will do it for this template. I believe it is done. Let's take a good look at it. Save it first. Save as PSD. And save as. I'm just gonna go with PNG because why not? Anyway, that's the full-on template. Let's take a look at it. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace out.